is Teacher AJ. Our subject for today is phonics. Okay, before we start, let's watch this video.
Can you make the letter sounds? We can show you how. What letter shall we learn? Let's find out now. Let's learn about the letter V.
Let's have our vocabulary. Our first vocabulary is vase. Vase. Again, please. Vase. Let's spell vase. V A S E. Vase. Again, please. V A S E. Vase. Our second vocabulary is violin. Violin. Again, please. Violin. Let's spell violin. V I O L I N. Violin. Again, please. V I O L I N. Violin. Very good. So today we will learn about letter V. Again, letter V. This is the big letter V. Again, this is the big letter V. And this is the small letter V. Again, this is the small letter V. And this is the sound of letter V.
V, V, V.
And these are the examples of pictures that start with the letter V. The first picture is vase. Again, vase. V, V, vase. Let's spell vase. V, A, S, E. Vase. Violin. Violin. Again, V, V, violin. Let's spell violin. V I O L I N. Violin.
Vegetable. Vegetable. V V vegetable.
Let's spell vegetable.
V E G E T A B L E. Vegetable.
Vacuum. Vacuum. V V vacuum. Let's spell vacuum. V A C U U M. Vacuum. Van. Van. V V van. Let's spell van. V A N. Van. Vase. Vase. Van. Van. Vegetable. Vegetable. Violin. Violin. Vacuum. Vacuum. These are the pictures that start with the letter V. Now let's have a review. Which picture start with a letter V? Very good. Vase start with a letter V. Which picture start with a letter V? Very good. Violin start with a letter V.
Now let's start with our activity. I want you to open your book on page
67. You're going to color all the pictures. Next, on page 68, on the upper part, you're going to color the pictures that have the same beginning sound. And on the bottom part, the direction is name the pictures, vacuum all the pictures that begins with V sounds by drawing a line to the vacuum. On page 69, you're going to trace and write the big letter V and the small letter V.
Very good, students! Okay, students, that's all for today. See you on our next video. Bye-bye!